I make video games because I can, and if fuck you if you don't like them, and fuck you if you do like them. If you don't get the message, you can all go to hell. It's like games are like the best canvas ever, and you can work with that because games are art. That's totally what they're supposed to be. I don't want to get outside, because if I go outside, then it'll be very hot, and then I sweat, and then everyone will notice, and I don't like people. I've gotten so close to my game, my art, that it's become me. I mean, you see that Fez? That's me! See, I put my innermost flaws and deepest secrets inside the game, and if you don't see that, then fuck you. I mean, fuck IGN, fuck all the people that gave me, like, lots of money because they love my game. Fuck all y'all, y'all don't get the message. You know, I'm on the line here. I mean, if I don't finish my game, I'm gonna have to get a shotgun and do my best Kurt Cobain impression. But that's not gonna happen. I mean, I'm gonna fucking finish my game and you guys are all gonna suck my dick. See, when I work on the game, I feel like I'm in a concentration camp because it's so hot because all the computers are on, and if I stop, then all my life would be worth nothing. I mean, there's no pressure or anything. All I've been doing for the past 4 years is looking myself in the mirror, and I look so pretty. I mean, I don't see any mistakes in my image.
What the fuck?! Indie Game the Movie, where you can watch Jonathan Blow do his best Kurt Cobain impression whenever he watches Soulja Boy play his games. It's fucking hilarious. You please don't give any money to these people. They don't deserve it. They'll just fucking spit on you if you do, and just please don't do it.